You arrive at the Center for Land-Based Learning headquarters site from 113, just north of Woodland, about a mile, and you will enter down Best Ranch Road, which is an incredibly beautiful road lined with 100-plus-year-old olive trees. As you turn left into the Maples facility, which is an existing event center owned by Clark Pacific and has been in operation since the end of 2017, you will see the beautiful facility here already in 2018 with over 8,000 visitors, and the plan is to double that in 2019, which is an amazing opportunity for the Center for Land-Based Learning. People will be able to learn from the proximity to agriculture right next to all of these amazing things going on. As you drive down the driveway to the back side of the property, the north side along the Cache Creek levee, we'll be building the 5,400 square foot Center for Land-Based Learning headquarters building. It'll be two stories. It will overlook the Cache Creek and all of the property, which is approximately 30 acres of beautiful farmland. Class 1 soil, 100 on the story index. Doesn't get any better in Yolo County. And it will include, of course, space for all of our staff, as well as a classroom, which we've never had before in the 25 years of our history, the Center for Land-Based Learning. It also includes buildings that are already in existence, including these beautiful barns. We have access to the Redwood Barn, which is the one with the red roof and was built probably right around the turn of the 20th century. We'll also be building what we call the Long Barn, which will include the wash and pack facility and coolers for our beginning farmers. Around the back site here, we have the almost 30 acres of farmland that we will be utilizing. And most importantly, we have the access to 9 acres of Cache Creek frontage, which we will be able to put in beautiful trails and signage and provide access to the community to learn more about Cache Creek, its history, as well as its future.